On what many consider to be the biggest bar night of the year, downtown Grand Rapids is pretty much empty. Our Angeline McCall spoke with one bar owner about what this means for business.
It's a different kind of scene on a night most people look forward to in hospitality.
It's usually just a big celebration and people want to get festive, and this year it's just all empty.
Tammy Vandenberg owns the Meanwhile Bar and Pyramid Scheme in Grand Rapids. Under emergency orders, both remain closed on a night when staff generally do well.
Not only is it very, very, very good financially, but it's also just a very jovial experience, you know, because people are coming back into town, you're running into people you haven't seen in years possibly, or since last year.
Bars and restaurants will remain closed for at least 3 weeks, meaning more lost revenue for staff.
It's very difficult. We keep losing staff who find other jobs because they need to work and they no longer can get any kind of supplement with unemployment, so we're losing. Some of our staff are moving on.
Each day, they continue to crunch the numbers, trying to decide if they should supplement business with carryout cocktails or other means. But no, the holidays may be festive, but this year, also unpredictable.
I think we're all just really, really looking forward to spring and trying to make it through these months and just pay what we have to pay and just keep our spirits up in any way that we can and hold on to our businesses.
In Grand Rapids, Angeline McCall, Fox 17 News.
And Tammy says even if you can't drink at the bars right now, you can still support them by buying merchandise. The Pyramid Scheme is also doing pinball machine rentals right now as well.